All right, guys, for today, we have a power-based workout. We are going to start with our football-specific warm-up, which we have somewhere back in our page, so go check that out, and then we'll move on from there. We are going to do 3 sets. We're going to do 15 single-leg glute bridges on the right leg. So what that is, you're going to be laying flat on your back, you're going to pull your heel up, and your other foot, your left foot is going to be in the air. Now from here, you're going to push your foot into the floor, and you're going to drive your hips up, and you're going to squeeze that glute. So we're going to do 15 reps on the one side, then we're going to switch legs to the left foot on the floor, and we're going to do another 15 single leg glute bridges. Right after that, we're going to have both feet on the floor, and we're going to do 30 glute bridges. So same idea, we're just driving the feet into the floor, and we're pushing those hips off the ground and we are squeezing those glutes. Okay, we want the back side of our body, our posterior chain, we want that to work hard. A lot of power comes from there. After we're nice and warm, we're gonna go 5 sets. Each set here is maximum effort. It's full 100% focus. We're going to do 6 squat jumps. So we're gonna take our squat and we are gonna jump as high as we can on every rep. Right after those 6 squat jumps, we're going to do 3 broad jumps. So 6 consecutive squat jumps into 3 consecutive broad jumps. We are going for max distance on each of those jumps. Now, if you can, you're gonna make those 3 broad jumps consecutive smooth reps. Each time you complete a set, you're going to rest between 30 and 45 seconds, maybe even longer if you need it. I want you to have all of your energy at the beginning of each set. Following that, we're gonna work on a little bit of conditioning. Okay? It still involves power. We're gonna do 5 rounds. It's a little bit of interval stuff. We're gonna do 1 minute of shuttle runs. Your shuttle run distance should be about 15 yards, 15 meters. You're gonna take a cone or something that like is a distance marker and you're gonna set it down and we're going to move 15 yards away. So 15 big steps and we're gonna drop a second piece of equipment down. Okay, that'll be your shuttle run distance. You're gonna spend 1 minute running back and forth. Forward and backwards, forward, whatever way you wanna move, as long as you're moving from A to B to A to B to A to B. 1 minute on, 1 minute rest. Okay, we're football players, so we need to recover as quickly as possible. Again, 5 rounds, 1 minute on, 1 minute off. 1 minute on, 1 minute off. 1 minute on, 1 minute off. Okay, we're gonna do that for 5 consecutive rounds. That'll be a total of 10 minutes. You'll be done actually working at 9 minutes. You don't need any extra rest than this 1 minute. The last thing we are gonna do, okay, this is a single leg crusher. Okay, it's gonna build a lot of strength. We're gonna do 3 sets of 20 Bulgarian split squats. So for these, you're gonna take a bench, a chair, some kind of step. We're gonna step back onto that in a nice lunge position with the back foot elevated, and we're going to do 20 split squats. So we're dropping the hips straight down and right back up. What we are going to do is we're going to do 20 on one leg, and then we're going to move and we're going to do 20 on the other leg. Now, if you don't find this challenging, you're going to find something in your house that has some weight to it, and you're going to hang on to that, and you're going to do the same thing. Now, these reps must be unbroken. Okay? That's where the real burn comes in. So one set will be 20 on the right, 20 on the left, and then we'll take some kind of rest before we get through set number 2 and set number 3. And that's what we have for our power workout today. Go get after it.